Bonsoir, good evening. Welcome to the Oscar Peterson Concert Hall. For the first Jazz Studies concert of the year, you'll be hearing Jazz Improvisation I and Jazz Improvisation II. I'd like to clarify something. Because of the pandemic, students did not move from the previous Jazz Improvisation I to Jazz Improvisation II. I was assigned Jazz Improvisation II, and my class list was very low. I kept wondering, what's gonna happen? Turned out that in September, I had 3 people out of 16 enrolled for my class. So I said, that's a problem. And the university thought that was a problem too. Normally, they would cut the class, but because Baron's class was so large, 20 people, he said, well, Professor Ellison, why don't you teach half of his class? And he'll teach the other half, and we'll keep it, and nothing will be lost. So since that time, the enrollment went down to 1. We have 1 second-year student tonight, but everybody else is first year. And so you're going to be able to appraise the progress of these students from week 1. And week 1 in which they knew nothing, no language, no rhythmical language, no historical language, historical bearing. And you're going to hear what's happened in 13 weeks. In 13 weeks, we not only transform them into musicians, but we try to transform them into being better human beings. So part of our teaching deals with music, but the other one deals with developing the human being to be a member of the human, a more effective member of the human community, and to love everyone. Because in jazz, you'll find out, if you listen to all of the old purveyors of the music, the Ella Fitzgeralds, the Dizzy Gillespies, the Duke Ellingtons, the Count Basies, the Benny Goodmans, their first word is love. What we do is we project love. And I think that that's something that we've been assigned by the creator or by the universe as custodians of this stuff. And when the political stuff is going this and we look like we're gonna go, the plane is gonna go down, then we step up with a statement of love. We step up with actions which show that we love one another and that we care about love and so forth and so on. And so you're gonna be able to see some of that this evening. Now we wanna thank the families of the band members. All know some of you came from a great distance. We welcome you all. We really welcome you all and we appreciate you. We appreciate everyone in the audience who comes out to support live music, because there's nothing like live music. You can have the most fancy stereo system in the world and it will not equate with what you're gonna hear tonight, okay? So I was put on a search committee for a new faculty member. I'm leaving June 1st, I'm out of here. I'm retiring, I've been teaching here since 1980. I've seen a lot of change, lots of stuff come and go, but I'll be retiring. Thank you. Thank you. So I was on the search committee to find a replacement for me in terms of the Jazz Studies faculty. And we had 5 very strong candidates, whittled them down to 3 strong candidates. And finally, we chose Mr. Baron Tymas. Now, we couldn't have been blessed with a greater faculty member. This person's musical integrity is very secure. His administrative abilities are very secure. He actually headed a jazz studies program at North Carolina State Central in North Carolina. He's a great composer. He's a great guitarist. He's a great, he's just a great enthusiast of this music. And so opening the concert will be Mr. Baron Tymas' class. And to get him started, I'd like you to welcome, put your hands together, a real warm applause for our newest faculty member, Mr. Baron Tymas.
Do what I can in the time we have remaining, which is about, I don't know how long it is, to convince Professor Ellison to not retire. But I don't know, maybe it's a done deal, but we're going to try to just let him know how much we appreciate his incredible scholarship, experience, and frankly, just brilliance. So if you would, please put your hands together for Professor Charles Ellison. I'm very, very glad to be here. You know, all of my friends I've met here, including almost everybody in my class, said, well, you know, yeah, you like Montreal, but wait till January and February. But I'm not worried about the weather because I have all my friends here and my faculty friends to, you know, keep me happy and excited about everything that we have up here. It's a great gift to be working at this institution. And it's a very unique, and I'm going to use Charles's word. It's a loving place that nurtures the students and the faculty. And I've worked at a few places, and I've visited very many in my travels, you know, as an educator and clinician and performer. And this place is very special. I say that very sincerely, and I feel very blessed to be here. My students this semester have just really blown me away with how hard they've worked and what they brought to the table. And they're just very kind people and really good scholars of the music and enthusiastic about what we're doing. You're going to hear some really good music that I'm sure you will enjoy. I won't keep you too much longer. I'm going to head on out. And let them take over and do their thing. So thank you very much. Thank you all. All right.
Thank you. down, there'll be no more blues. Every day when I'm far away, my thoughts run homeward, forever homeward. I've traveled around the world in search of happiness, but all the happiness I found was in my home.
All right. I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. We just played You Stepped Out of a Dream and No More Blues. And I'm going to give credit where it's due, and I shall introduce the band for you guys. So if Ebony could just come on down. There we go. All right, so I'll kick it off. So we have Matisse on drums and on the marimba as well, actually.
Right next to Matisse, we have Juan on bass.
We have Nick on piano.
The lovely Emilio on flute. And of course, Steph.
Thank you. And as I mentioned before, the one and only Ebony. Woo! Well, we're not done just yet, so stick around. We have some more for you guys. And yeah, we'll see you soon. Thank you.
Doing tonight? Great. We're really glad you guys are here, because without you guys we wouldn't have an actual performance and live show. Thank you for being here. And while we're still waiting for some people to set up, I just wanted to say that we really enjoyed our semester with our teacher Baron, and I'm sure that those that were with Charles could say the same for him. And we're looking forward to the next semester, and we're really glad to be here because we've learned a lot. I think I speak for everyone when I say that.
Thank you.
everyone. I will invite back the rest of my group back on stage, and in the meantime, I will introduce my own bandmates. So we have Henry over here on the tenor saxophone. Dominique on accordion. Monk on guitar. She on the upright bass. And again, we have Matisse on drums. Those two songs were Mr. PC and Body and Soul, and now we will be performing Yearning by Oliver Nelson.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We hope you all are having a good time. Are you having a good time? All right, how about this group? All right. Well, we're going to take a very, very short intermission just to change a few things around the stage, and it will just be 5 minutes or so until Professor Ellison's group is ready to come on stage. Okay, so thanks again, and we appreciate the fact that you all know how to clap after a great solo. That's an awesome thing. Yeah, so, you know, this is a dialogue, this whole performance thing in jazz. You know, we're talking to you, and you're talking back to us, so we appreciate that you know how to do that. So, all right, we'll see you in just a few minutes. All right.
And I'm... everyone. I hope you guys are having a good time. I will be introducing our band before we start, so I don't forget anything. So we have Prabir Shakri at the piano. We have Ayman Amer with the guitar. We have Jonah Brender for the electric bass. And Raiden Louis for the drums. We are going to be singing two songs. The first one is Soft Winds by Gene Harris. And the second one is Don't Be That Way by Michelle Parrish, Benny Goodman, and Edgar Sampson.
Soft winds whisper sweet words to my love. Soft winds tell him the dreams I'm dreaming of. He's gone too long. I'm on the pussy. Find him, soft winds, bring him back home to me. Yeah. Blow, blow, soft winds. I'm on the pussy. Tell him, soft winds, I'm sad and lonely. Since he left me, I'm on the blue sea. Blow, blow, soft winds, bring him back home to me, yeah. Do, 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 do 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 do. Thank you. Honey, please don't be that way. Clouds in the sky should never make you feel that way. The rain will bring the violets of May. Tears are in vain. Oh, honey, please don't be that way. Don't be that way.
songs. Thank you all for coming. This is very exciting for all of us. Our first tune will be For All We Know, composed by J.F. Coots and Sam M. Lewis. And we will wait until the band is set up. Got excited.
Baby, my heart.
tune we'll play is a blues, a Gene Harris blues called Nothing But the Blues.
Got no rain. I ain't got no one since you're not coming back again. You left me crying, crying, crying over you. You left me nothing, nothing but the blues. You left me nothing. Thank you. da 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 do 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 da da do da do do way do 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 do
introduce our band now and give credit to them. We have Prabir on piano, Omar on guitar, we have Sean on bass, and Raiden on drums, and I'm Alice. Thank you so much.
So the next song that the band is going to play for you is called Paris Blues. It's based on a movie called Paris Blues, which was released in 1961. It's also based on the book from the same name, written by Harold Flender in 1957. It features two musicians, Ram, which is a white trombonist who is in Paris because of the music opportunities that he gets to have while he is there, and Eddie, who is a black saxophonist who was escaping all the racism that was going on in America. They are both living in Paris, and they fall in love with two American women who are in Paris to visit, Connie and Lillian. And they both must decide whether love is worth leaving for or music is worth staying for. I will leave it to you to watch the movie and decide. The piece itself was written by Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn. It features Duke's use of non-traditional arrangements, such as three-bar intro. I hope you enjoyed the song as much as I did every time I heard it.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much, everybody. I'd like to take a chance here to, well, first of all, introduce a tune. That was a song called A Little Blues There by Gene Harris. And I'd like to introduce some of the members of the group here. We got Irma Chapeau-Morin on the cello. We got Jonah Brender on the bass. And then a big thanks to our rhythm section here, Prabir Sakri here on the piano. And Raiden Louis on drums. They've been playing with all the groups and did tremendous work this semester. It was a pleasure playing with them. And now without further ado, I'd like to get our teacher Charles on stage. It's been a great semester with him, and he's going to introduce the last song for us.
Thank you. Wasn't that wonderful music? Did you enjoy yourselves? We want to invite the rest of our class out on the stage. We're going to do a very special piece for you that was done by many, many. Come on out, guys and ladies. We're going to do a piece that I was introduced to by Sarah Vaughan. It's called I'm Glad There's You. And on this piece, we're all going to sing. This tune has a verse. Are you familiar with a verse? A verse is comparable to the recitative in an opera. It's something that precedes the main, a new act or a section of the opera. And then the chorus is the chorus that you know. Everybody knows the chorus. So we're going to sing the verse, and they're going to sing the chorus. They can do a wonderful job on this. So after this, we want to invite Baron's class up to join us for a photograph of the entire class. Okay, and then I'll say some more to you about this stuff. So without further ado, I'm glad there's you. glad there is you. I'm glad there is you, and I'm glad that you came out to support this music tonight. All of you, I hope to meet some of you after it's over, particularly family members of these musicians. It's so nice to have you here, and it was such a joy for us to present this music to you. We want to invite up to the band, we call this the bandstand as opposed to the stage in the jazz world. We want to invite up to the stands the Josh's class, Baron's class. Come on up, Baron. Would someone take a photo for me?